A suspect has been arrested in a deadly shooting over the weekend in Lafayette. It happened Saturday night on Railroad Street. Now, as we first reported, two people were injured during this shooting. 62-year-old Cleveland Steiner died from his injuries, while the second victim is still recovering. The man you see here, police say 36-year-old Jeremy Taylor is booked in the Lafayette Parish Correctional Center on one count of first-degree murder and one count of attempted first-degree murder.